Son into the world, not to condemn the world, but that the world through him might be saved. He who believes upon the Son is not condemned, but he who does not believe upon the Son is condemned already, because he has not believed on the name of the only begotten one. The Bible says that light has come into this world, but men love darkness and sin rather than the light. People love their sin rather than the light and the righteousness of Jesus Christ. Now the Bible says that sin is transgression of God's law. Sin is transgression of God's law, and sin comes from the heart of every individual person. Jesus said that out of your heart flows your sin, because your heart is evil. Out of the heart flows lying, stealing, blasphemy, adultery, fornication, drunkenness. Out of your heart flows your sin, because Jesus said that the heart is evil. The Bible says in the prophet Jeremiah that the heart is desperately wicked, and who can know it? You see, we are born with a sinful heart. We're born with a sinful heart. And the Bible says that every person here has sinned and fallen short of God's glory. And the Bible says that there is coming a day when God will judge this world in righteousness. God will judge this world in righteousness. The Bible says that God is holy, holy, holy. That he is holy, holy, holy. And God looks down from heaven and God sees our sin. God sees our sin. Lying, stealing, blasphemy, adultery, fornication, drunkenness. The Bible says that God sees our sin. And the Bible says that out of our heart flows our sin, because our hearts, Jesus says, are evil. Out of the heart flows the sin. Out of the heart flows the sin. And the Bible says there's coming a day when God will judge this world in righteousness.
All right, sir.
God will judge the world in righteousness. And the Bible says that the punishment
is evil. Why is he died on the fucking...